ओके ना, इमीडिएट 2 डीज का था, मतलब लास्ट 3 एंड यू हैव टू सेपरेट द रिमेनिंग 2 डीज, ओके ना. बट देयर इज एन एडवांटेज, देयर इज एन एडवांटेज विद 9 गाइस, देयर इज एन एडवांटेज विद 9. If you check, there is a beautiful application in mathematics. 9 cube is 729. But if it is a 99 cube, if it is a 99 cube, 970 299 299. If it is a 999 cube, if it is a 999 cube, 997 002 999. Which is common, guys? Here, which is common? If you observe, 729, 7, first 19, extra 19, again 729, first 2 double 9s, last 2 double 9s. This is common. But what about here? Here 19 extra, except 19 extra 10. Here 2 9s extra 2 zeros, 2 zeros. That 2 9s you have to place for starting and ending, starting and ending. If it is 4 9s, if it is 4 9s. What is the answer, guys? First, you have to write 7 3 zeros extra, 0002 9. 729 is over. 729 is over. Now, how many digits extra? 3 9s extra. So, what you have to do? You have to add 3 9s in the starting, 3 9s in the end. 3 9s in the starting, 3 9s in the end. Okay, now. Did you understand, guys? Did you understand about 9 logic? 9 logic. Yes. Yes. Very good. Or if they ask cube, what we have to do, sir? If they ask cube, what we have to do? That is also there. That is also there. So, same. For 2 digits, we applied a plus b whole square. Here a plus b whole square we applied. Here we have to apply a plus b whole cube. X plus y, or a plus b is not a matter, it's just a number. A plus b whole cube. What is the formula? This a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube plus b cube plus b cube. So you can write. You can write. For example, we calculated for 1728, right? Now we will check if the number is 12 cube, what we have to write. A cube means, how can we write 12? 10 plus 2. 10 plus 2. 10 plus 2. So 10 cube means 1000. 3a square b, you can write 3ab square, right? B cube, you can write easily. 2 cube, 8. You can write it. But without zeros also, we can write. Without zeros also, we can write. How? Check it once. This is a. So treat this is a. This is a b, guys. This is a. 1 is a. 2 is a b. So a cube means 1 cube, 1. 3a square b, and 3 into 1. In this case, don't use a plus. Don't use a plus, guys. In this method, you just a divisor, separate ones. So after 1, what will come? 1 cube is 1. 3a square b, 3 into 1 plus 2 square, 4. It will 2. It will give 6. 2, yeah, 6. Here it will give 12. Here b cube is nothing but 8. B cube is nothing but 8. B cube is nothing but 8. Clear, guys, up to now? Clear? If you guys clear up to now, then I will tell you a simple addition. Simple addition. Yes. Okay. Now 8 consider as it is, 8 consider as it is, 2 consider as it is, 2 consider as it is. This extra one goes to carry. This extra one goes to carry. 6 plus 1, 7. Then 1 will be as it is. Because here there is no carry, 0. 0 plus 1 is also 0. No need to write carry. extra ones that carry. So answer is 1728. Answer is 1728. Is it clear? Then I will take one more example also, guys. For understanding purpose, I will take one more example now. Is it clear for all of you? So yes, guys, if you clearly understand, then I will go for one more example for better understanding purpose. Yes, Srikant, okay. Atila, Ajay came late today. Ramya, Ventesh, Viveka, Bhargavi. Did you people understand or not? Okay, Viveka, check it once. No, is it clear for all? Yes. Bhargav's response. Okay, I treat it as same. Then I will go with one more example, guys. So we cross checked with for 23. Now just to calculate it for a 23 only. So first what we have to do, qq, then 3 a square b, then 3 a b square, then bq, 3. So 2 cube is 8, 3 fours are 12, 12 threes are 36, 3 twos are 6, 6 nines are 54, 3 cubes 27. Now just observe the addition process, guys. Just observe the addition process once. So 7 will be considered as it is. These two will be carried to here. 54 plus 2, 56. 5 will be carried to 6. This will become 11. 11. Now, 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 to carry. The 4 plus 8, 2. 1, 2, 1, 6, 7. 1, 2, 1, 6, 7. 1, 2, 1, 6, 7. Hope it is clear. All of you understand now, cross check it once. Cross check it once. Clear, Vinkesh, okay. So this is the way you can follow cubes, guys. This is the way you can follow cubes. Same way, if you are good at minus, we can go for it. If you are good at minus, you can go for it. Just like in squares, how we calculate, how we calculate. For example, if it is in the form of a minus b whole cubed, a minus b whole cubed. For example, 19 cube, you have to calculate. You can calculate in the previous method what we discussed, or you can treat it as 20 minus 1 whole cube. What is the formula for a minus b whole cube? A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. This is one formula, or you can use another formula, a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. Minus b cube. You can use any formula, guys. You can use any formula just to substitute, and you can do, or you can just to follow this method. You can just to follow this method. It will be gives correct answer. It will gives correct answer. Okay, now Shoshita, yes, it's Srikanth. Lost 2-1. This one formula, I guess. One two one six seven. 1 2 1 6 7 is on the screen, right? This one only. Yeah, Shrikant, this one. Okay, now it's clear. Okay, maybe. All of you understand, guys, how to do, how to calculate. So try to use this simple techniques in the exam, which useful for calculation purpose, which reduce your calculation. Okay, now.